Chris, you are a brave soul to be teaching seventh graders, especially in this day and age. So thank you for what you do.
Margaret, thank you so much for working with all those wonderful fourth graders, and welcome to our merit team.